In a significant display of technological prowess, India achieved a milestone on Thursday with the successful flight testing of the new generation ballistic missile Agni Prime. The Defence Ministry announced the development in a press release, highlighting the test's execution from the APJ Abdul Kalam Island off the coast of Odisha on Wednesday evening. According to the Ministry, the Strategic Forces Command (SFC) collaborated with the Defence Research and Development Organisation (DRDO) to conduct the test. The statement emphasized the test's success in meeting all trial objectives, validating the missile's reliable performance. Data collected from various range sensors at different locations corroborated the achievement. The launch took place in the presence of top officials, including General Anil Chauhan, Chief of Defence Staff, and other senior personnel from the department, alongside representatives from the Indian Army. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh extended his congratulations to DRDO, SFC, and the Armed Forces for the successful test. Singh emphasized that the development and induction of Agni Prime would significantly enhance the armed forces' capabilities as a force multiplier. Furthermore, the Chief of Defence Staff General Chauhan and the Chairman of DRDO, Sameer V. Kamath, lauded the collaborative efforts of SFC and DRDO in achieving this milestone. The successful flight testing of Agni Prime underscores India's commitment to advancing its indigenous defence capabilities and bolstering its strategic deterrent. As the nation continues to make strides in defence technology, the significance of such achievements cannot be overstated in ensuring national security and sovereignty.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.